So here we are back at Duckponics. I got 100 tilapia. These are going to be 1 to 2 inch size fingerlings, maybe a little larger. I need something shallower to put them in because tilapia stress if they're in deep water as juveniles. I managed to throw this together pretty quickly. It just flows in and overflows back into the sump. And that's that blue and metal and white plastic there, the longest thing sticking in there. I'm going to have 100 fingerlings to start with, and hopefully we'll be able to keep them all alive. They'll be going into here as soon as we think they can handle the stress. What we might do is put them in floating baskets and let the baskets sink down a little bit more each day and let them decide their own, find their own depth. Something interesting to note is, oh, there they are, the goldfish. I put a hose in here to add some more water because I took from this pea here is new, and I let it fill this up. I'm not sure what made me put this together this way. Partially with some of the parts that I had, but this turned out to be a really good idea. I'm able to pull that top plug off. It's about 6 inches long. And it helps get the flow going to a full flow. Otherwise, it would take a long time and maybe not happen at all. So, that's the delay moving some of this stuff. I did get my block and tackle. You see pieces of that hanging out there, the light rope. I'm going to use that to see if I can help just dump the bed without having to dig it out by hand, which is time consuming. Not sure if this is strong enough, so I'm going to try to extend that purlin all the way to the end and attach it to get a little bit more strength, and probably put one of these boards up on that bow to help support it so it doesn't want to collapse. A collapsed bow would be a real drag. Alright, talk to you later.